shopping because I was doing stuff. So this is a new area where we apparently learn about how the sun stuff works. Right. Can I So they need to be in pairs? Or do I need all the same colored ones to be together? Which is not an option looking at that one puzzle in the quarry. And doesn't... wait, it does, never mind. Okay, can I split them up? I can. Can I single one up? Probably not, right? No. Is four okay? No. So they always need to be in pairs. Unless 3 and 3 is fine. No. Okay, so 2 by 2. I'm starting to see something here. If I can split these off. I'm just running in circles now. I think at some point we have to do like this. Seems you can't do that. So I'm looking at something different then. Well, feel free to jump in if you have an idea. That seemed close, though. Yeah, that's what I was thinking, too. I was looking at something like this. Okay. Also, welcome. Before I forget my manners. That leads that away. So let's try this. More suns. Didn't take them long to start throwing other stuff in it. I think I can see here that's... Nope. See, you just have to not split them up. It's a solid game, I'll admit. No, that splits them up. That's bad. That'll just split them up as well. This does not. Splits them up, so I should probably know they're in all corners. There we go. Okay, now I do need to split them up, which I'm assuming is easier. Around the bend. Not gonna lie, I've gotten stuck a few times, but usually because I was in places I wasn't meant to be yet. Or I didn't know where to go. But so far I've only looked up one puzzle, and that was also because I was in a place I wasn't meant to be yet. These one, oh my god, so split up black and white, don't split up the suns. Jeez Louise. Wait, what's orange? I guess color doesn't matter, it's just the same thing. This separates things as I want, but I can't get to the exit. Just do the same thing I just did? No, because the colors are different. Well, this is slowly getting complicated. No, this needs to be separate. This could work if only I could get to the exit. Because that leaves one of those on its own, it's not good. Keep doing the same thing over and over again. This isn't going to lead to any improvement. I think this is close, though. Thank you. large isolate these. Close, but not for the green one here. Can't go this way because then I have two pairs of purple. Yeah, I'm just trying to find a way how I can do it. Completely screwed myself over. This doesn't separate green from orange. You think they're gonna have me do something like this? Because I don't separate that. Ooh. This. Nope, we got a green with the orange right at the start. But I can figure that one in. Like, no, because then that's no longer connected. Oh my god. Green doesn't need to be paired with green, though, right? Yay! And then it's the same puzzle. Oh, God. It's the same thing, but I can't do the same solution. Because of that one. Was the green with the orange? What's green with orange? Two purples in one block. Well, two pairs of purple. That would put green with orange. It's the same puzzle, but it needs to have a different solution. That's what's weird about this. usually puzzles only have one solution, but now they're telling me, well, technically. The greens. This one's gonna be a doozy. An orange with the green. It's a good chance it involves splitting stuff up like this, but it seems counterintuitive to what you're trying to do. I need a split here, otherwise I'm definitely putting orange with green. So I think that this pretty much has to be a block on its own. Orange with green. It's puzzles like these where just a little hint can go like a massive far away. Like just knowing if I needed to go left or right at the start could probably quickly lead to a solution. So I think something like this as well then. Like this is good for the purple ones, but it's not good for the greens and the blue and the oranges. And I can't go down here. He just puts green with orange again. I can't signal. I can't do this because then I can't get to the exit anymore. If I were to single this one out. That lead to something useful? I don't know. But it's green with orange. Two pairs then, so you can't do that, can't do that. There's just so little I can do. This spreads green a lot. What do I put with the one to its left? But how would I... Would I... That means this one should be paired up with this one. But then I... The moment I pass through here, I'm screwed. Where? What about this? So this with this. Can't do it because then I get... Well, there's this path I can take. Okay. This is something. I think this is it. Orange separated pairs. Yeah. Oh, thanks for that one. Whew. These are the moments where I hate. There's like stupidly amounts of lag. On the stream. What? Why? What? Why is this wrong? So they don't need to be separated, and they can't be together. What? Excuse you? What? Are you changing rules on me now? So these need to be... And now there's only one star. What the f... This makes zero sense. So we don't pair it with black. We don't pair it with white. We don't single it out. With one white. But here I had two of them, and I paired them with four white. I'll try your idea. But I haven't got the foggiest idea on why I'm doing it. Don't worry about it. I'm not figuring it out either, so any help is welcome. Like, this holds no sense. Can you figure out something more from this one? It says only the suns are wrong. But if you pair them with white, it's fine. If you pair it with black squares, it's wrong. So, connect a black sun and a white dot. We did that. And it said wrong. Also, by the way, welcome again. How did I split them up again? Back. So you're saying this should be correct. Wrong. Don't worry about it. Everybody here is currently stumped on why this stupid piece of puzzle isn't working, or why I'm not grasping what is meant to be done about it. Like, here we connected them to white, four of them even, and it was okay. You know what? I'm done with this. I'm gonna look at what they mean by the stupid stars thing, because it doesn't makes sense. It should be easy enough to find just that one if I just put in the witness one black star. Let's see, the witness one, see, one black sun. Sun needs exactly one other icon of the same color. I'm not really cheating. I don't call it cheating, but... Oh. I need to connect it to one black one. Yeah, true, but if you have the mechanics wrong, you're going to be stuck on a lot of puzzles. And that's no fun either. So we need to connect you to one black and then separate black from white. That should be easy, right? Go left first. Yeah. Okay. See, and now they give me the tutorial for that. Why would this puzzle be after this one? That's just stupid. You can't give a tutorial after shoving one of these puzzles down your gullet already. Alright, well, we figured it out, so... No harm, no foul. I don't think I can do anything from here yet. Maybe I can do it from somewhere here when this tree is not in the way. It seems that tree is always in the way. Yeah, I might have to do it from over there. Okay, tree house. I think that's what this area is going to be called. Let's see. Isolate. This should be good, right? Yes. See, if you know how it all fits together, it's easy enough to do. Generally speaking, that is. So that's something I could do under the impression that I can do this. Yep, will do. Could isolate these again. I mean, we were almost there, dude. Oh, I can actually go here. Anything to see in this place? No. Oh, so these things would be like really potent. Welcome back. Things have gotten weirder. Nah, I haven't really been doing my best finding those, unfortunately. This won't do at all. But we need to separate here, so the only way from here is up. Now I'll start bursting into song. We can connect two stars with each other. Unfortunately, we can't reach our exit. What if we did? The stars need to be colored with. The stars need to be paired with exactly one thing that is the same color. Whether that's another star or a square, that's all the same. But it needs to be with exactly one of them. You can have white stars and black. Blocks, that's not a problem. So for instance, this is fine. And I believe this might actually be our solution too. Yeah. The solution that will not work on this one. This too is not correct. No, because the stars have. Yeah, this is false, right? Yes, the stars are incorrect. Did I just stumble across the solution by sheer stupidity of mind? Yep. That's the way you do it. You're an idiot. So two stars need to be together. And then. This should be fine then, right? Okay. Ah. Right. I knew that. So we can match up the stars. That means we need to isolate this little goober right here and the stars. Is that even possible at this point? Yeah, if I just go. They have done that before, that's true. But this puts white in with the black. And that is not the correct way to go about things. And I need to go above the white. If you're looking at something like this, it won't work. Wait, I think I might be seeing something here. This. I do my tree thingy from here? I think I can. Pew! So, congratulations to me for getting all the way here. Now what? Hooray! I made it to this place. There's nothing here. Yeah, I guess so. Bum, 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 bum. I think there was another path somewhere, though. This might be the advanced course. Or this might just open a door. The timed door, our favorite kind of door. Was this the shortest path I could take? Holy crud, I think it actually was. Unless that did something else and opened that door. There's no way in hell you can make that get that far, right? I was sprinting the entire time. It closes before I even get here. I can't even see it close. See, this is where like a crowbar would come in handy. Wait a freaking minute. Do this one and end up somewhere else. I should be able to, right? If I just mirror the solution. No. No. Because these things decide. Let me try it anyway. It doesn't matter now. Okay, that's cool. Is there another one that I can do in a different way? Doesn't look like it. There's something there too. How would I get to that? Maybe through there. No, that's a... Huh. Tetron, Nominos, and Star. There's a first for everything, right? I'm gonna hate this. Going forward, I'll look into that. For now, I'm gonna worry myself about Tetranominoes again. Let me check where forward goes then. That was up here. Forward would lead you somewhere. How would a solution look in that case? So I need to end at the top. Which means I'm probably going to have to connect these to each other, like so. Alright, means I can skip the Tetranominoes for a little while at least. And then we get one of these again. Still not sure what the triangles for. I'm just assume only one line can be colored. That seems to be working for now, so I'm gonna stick with it. So that gets me up here, but that's it. Oh, is that not your, nah. This doesn't really look like this quote unquote solution to me. Oh, wait, there we go. Can I cheese the system here? Temporarily open this up. Ugh. Of all the times where just bending your knees a bit would make your life so much more easier. Nope. I can't sprint my way here, which is why I'm thinking going this way is the correct solution. At some point we'll figure out a bridge. Nothing else to see in here. Should I put this thing back to the right? Yeah, I think I will. Because I can still get there. I don't think there's anything of use for me. So I'm just gonna have this up like this for now. Maybe at some point I'll be able to do magic or something. I don't know. Learn to fly. Learn to crouch. I don't know. Heck, this dude can't even jump. Just... Alright, I guess we have to do the Tetranominoes. It was good with Tetranominoes on its own, but now they're throwing the suns in. Oh, I can go that way. That's the only place it can be, no matter how you look at it. But the question is it connected to this one? The answer is no, because then you separate the purples. But if you do this... then that's too old. Yeah. I used to be good with these, now throw one thing in the mix and it all goes to hell. See, this is viable for the Tetris blocks, but it's not. Oh, never mind. Got it. You start with the 2-block one here. There we go. I knew I'd get it. Can't rotate the block. Ah. No, that isolates that again. So I think at some point we're going to need to do this. I think I see it. I told you I've beaten the Tetranominoes. I knew it. rotate. Oh, I can rotate, right. I keep forgetting that I can rotate. So this is going to be left versus right again, then? There's nothing on my right. I'm not entirely sure if I want to go... Wait, are there more things behind? Let me get a look. Okay, screw you then. Okay, screw you then. There's only a few more. I think I do have to have my exits. It's only a 3-1. Well, it's 4, but I can rotate. But I need to end up going forward. Neither do I. Not even on Pinterest, which is actually an existing thing. Pinterest exists, which is basically like Tetris but with 5 blocks on each shape, which is remarkably harder than Tetris. Can't isolate anymore. Now the shape's no longer in. Do this either. I think this is the only place where it can fit, right? Where both the block shape is inside the block shape and only holds 2 stars. I guess I can move it one more over. But this really... Bleh. Puts a problem on things, doesn't it? No, it doesn't have the shape in it then. This has too many purple stars in it. How is this one so difficult?
if I... So this gives me the shape, yes. But it doesn't match up the purples properly. Yes. Doesn't have the shape in it. Splits those wrong. The hell. Let's leave this one for a sec. We'll go back at it with a fresh mind. Excuse me. Okay, so this is telling us that same colored, well, different colored ones can be in the same group. Well, where are we supposed to go on this? Kind of want to see if I can veer left far enough. But I don't think you can solve it that way. Can you? I don't think you can do this one any other way. Split up here, split up. Oh, you can, you sneaky buggers. And they thought I was mad. Mad. Now who's mad now? It's still me though. We're looking at something like this, but then preferably with a way to actually exit. So maybe something like this instead. This seems sensible, but it's wrong. Unless maybe I need to start over here. Which is wrong. Thank you. lot of wrong. I'm noticing. A lot of wrong. As you expected, wrong. I'm looking at something like this. Again, it's wrong, but how do you divide this up? Not like this. Almost right. Start with something like this. No, that's wrong. It's all wrong. Everything's wrong. Wrong. Wait, why do I get three in there? I need to unmelt my brain for a bit.